In this video, we will explain and answer the four basic questions. What are the CIRS certification education and training options? What are the two exam tracks for CIRS students? How does the association assist students in preparing for the CIRS examination? And what are some of the association's most popular educational publications? So, let us get these answers.
The association's education system is a combination of teaching programs for knowledge professionals and those information users that use the internet as a preferred tool for their research. Our certification's objective is to educate and train online researchers that now form a significantly large group of people involved in online research work. In the absence of any other formal training in this area of expertise, we are the first and only association that meets these challenges by offering first-of-its-kind certification in the area of internet research, called the Certified Internet Research Specialists, or CIRS. The association also offers short courses with certificates of course completion or certificate of proficiency. The CIRS or Certified Internet Research Specialist training and certification program examines students in four areas of knowledge. These are: 1. The networks and internet technology. 2. Research methods and internet research. 3. Research and businesses and the business of internet research. And 4. The internet laws and ethics of the internet. The exams are available online and the results are instant. The CIRS or Certified Internet Research Specialist training and certification program has four different ways to prepare and train students for the exam. 1. A self-study program that allows students to download e-books and prepare on their own pace. The students appear for the exam after they are ready. 2. Enrollment in live online classes is a more interactive and comprehensive training program that is led by the live instructor conducting virtual classes. 3. Registering for webinar learning programs is another easy way to prepare for the exam. The webinars are short lectures that are centered towards teaching online research techniques. 4. Online available video lectures are currently accessible to our associate members only. These are primarily the video recording of our most recent webinar lectures. The CIRS or Certified Internet Research Specialist exams can be attempted in two ways by choosing different exam tracks. In first track, a student may attempt all four examination modules at once, as a single online exam. This is also a fast-track approach to certification for the students that like to pass the exams in one go. Alternatively, for those students that are planning to get certified by taking CIRS exam in piecemeals, at their own pace of learning, has an option to attempt each exam module individually. In both exam tracks, the total number of exam questions are between 90 to 100 multiple choice questions. Each question is timed to be attempted within 1 minute. The exam duration for fast-track students is approximately 90 minutes. In self-paced track, individual exam modules are timed according to the number of questions each module displays. As an example, Module 1 has 10 questions and therefore gives 10 minutes to the students for finishing the exam. An approximate time to finish each exam for the four separate modules are shown here as an example. Track 2 students are issued a certificate of subject proficiency for each exam module they have successfully passed. Upon passing all four exam modules, the student are conferred with a CIRS credentials. Currently, the association has placed no restrictions to the number of attempts a student makes in taking the CIRS certification exams.
The complete training package includes latest version of Internet Research Training Guide and Exam Practice Workbook. Free reference directories, that includes 1. Online directories of links to information pages 2. Directory of online research and investigative research tools, including videos and images, forensic, social media and news sources verifications tools. 3. A directory of specialized search engines and subject-specific search engines. 4. A list of ready-made online search queries to apply in specific search types in a given situation. Additionally, the students get access to online mock exam sample questions and access to the trainer's personal assistance in exam preparations.
The Association of Internet Research Specialists publishes several proprietary education materials and online research assisting reference directories. Our published books library includes CIRS Certification Training Guide and CIRS Exam Practice Workbook. Training Guide is a collection of 4 training booklets set for CIRS certification. These are the Networks and Internet Technology. This covers Exam Module 1. The Research Methods and Advanced Online Research. This covers Exam Module 2. A Research in Business and Business of Internet Research. This covers Exam Module 3. And the Internet Laws and Ethics. This covers requirements of CIRS Exam Module 4. A second training guide titled Online Investigative Research Methods and Techniques. This book covers 6 topics of learning, and these are 1. Social media search, data collection, and account verification. 2. Email search and verification, detecting spam, phishing, spoofing, and email scams. 3. News content verification, methods, tools, and techniques of verification. 4. Online videos, photos and images detection and verifications. 5. Fake websites and web content pages verification. 6. Online background checks and assets discovery. The association also compiles a series of online research-related reference directories. Currently, we have 4 such directories. These are 1. Online directories of links to information pages. 2. Directory of online research and investigative research tools, including videos and images forensics, and social media news sources verifications tools. 3. A list of ready-made online search queries a user can readily apply in different web search situations. 4. A directory of specialized search engines and subject-specific search engines. These are some of the more popular publications, and there are several others that are produced as study notes and PowerPoint presentations used in training programs such as webinar events or during online classes and for any other on-demand, customized education programs.